Okay, this is from Rosie's Kitchen. I am cooking fish, and what we did was put the tamarix, put all the different seasonings on there. I had onions, and we had also the lime, and we mixed it all up, and ginger, I put ginger in there. Put onions, of course, as said, and the lime to counter the basic fragrance of fish. Okay, then I put it into the frying pan. Okay, so that's fried fish. All right, so we go from the raw fish being seasoned. I put a little bit of salt, and I also used cayenne pepper. I used some cayenne pepper, and I also used turmeric. Oh, wrong way. Turmeric. So you get that little orange flavor, orange color. I just basically put some turmeric on there. That helps with inflammation and everything else. And once we seasoned it, a little bit of salt, and then I used oil. Okay. And I used this salt. There's different salt, iodine salt, kosher salt, whatever you like. And we put it in the frying pan and let it fry. And for the spinach, I'm gonna add. I put the onions again, and some garlic, and some pepper, seasoning and flavor. And I want to add, believe it or not, I'm going to add some coconut milk. Different products. Coconut, you can get fresh coconut or coconut from the tree. Okay, we're going to let that cook. All right, we'll be back. This is Rosie's Kitchen.